will be available on the NHS later this year. Jill Dummigan, BBC North West Tonight.
Now, a very special story for us next, and a very special ceremony which took place in Liverpool this afternoon to rename a police horse in memory of our late colleague Dianne Oxberry. Dianne, of course, as you know, died from ovarian cancer in January.
As you may well also know, Dianne loved horses. One of the last reports she did for us, as you can see from the picture behind us, was at the Merseyside Police Mounted Unit. Andy Gill reports.
Daisy, the police horse, gets a spruce up ahead of her rechristening. She's a 13-year-old Shire and has been with the force for about 18 months. Just 2 months before she died, Dianne Oxberry reported on how budget cuts meant Merseyside Police were seeking sponsors to help pay for their stables. Here's a part of the film you didn't see.
If these sponsorship schemes prove successful, if you could stop doing that, that would just be great. Once more round.
We had a great day when she was here filming with the Inside Out team, and she was really enthusiastic about the police horses and about the work that we do. So it's just something that we could remember her by, really.
I got the best deal. Come on, Motto, one more time.
Dianne owned her own horse. Dianne Oxberry died in January. She was 51.
So it's my great pleasure, together with Ian, to unveil this plaque and rename you, Daisy, from now on, as Oxberry.
This afternoon, Merseyside Police officially renamed Daisy as Oxberry.
She loved horses. She had a great time when she came to see us. And the staff were absolutely bowled over by the care and attention she paid when she came.
It's a unique honour.
I think it's an amazing tribute. I can't actually believe that they've done it for her, because apparently it's unprecedented, and this is the first time that a civilian has had their horse renamed after them. So for us and the family, it's just been amazing, because it's been such a hard time to get through for the last three and a half months. So having events like this is just, you know, it's fantastic.
Oxberry will be on duty at tonight's match at Anfield. Andy Gill, BBC North West Tonight, Liverpool.
Ian said it was fantastic, didn't he? And of all the tributes that have been paid to Dianne over the last couple of months, she would have really loved that one. She would have been chuffed.
Now, let's take a look at sport. More potential twists.